Who's the number one candidate now? The Democrats are about to go down. Who's the biggest maverick around? Looky, hear what I just found. But they vote me in now. Better put my name on the door right now, cause I'm pretty sure it's a given. We just shored up all the women.
Put me on the ticket and we'll win this race. Take me to the White House, Mr. John McCain. I really want to campaign here with you. I could be a vice president.
He said,
hey Sarah, you wanna join the war on terror? I just met this candidate who's really old and white. I like how he's campaigning, supporters he's obtaining. And if you wanted Hillary instead, you can have Palin. You know I was on the PTA, and I could beat Obama at basketball any day. I'm just as good at deep sea fishing as I am at cutting spending. I could be your vice president, your vice president. Put me on the ticket. John McCain, I really want to campaign here with you. I could be your vice president, your vice president.
Who's gonna lead the USA? Everybody gonna say McCain. Respectfully, cause these Democrats can't mess with me. Advisors said to me, hey, John, let's drop a huge bomb. POW from nom, paired with a hockey mom. Left-wingers, I know what you're thinking. Butch part two, Democrats singing. No answers, had cancer, gonna drop dead as soon as I swear in. So what's your opinion about McCain winning? Grin and know the ropes, cause this ain't the first race I've been in. And you think my record's broke? Cause of what my opponent spoke. And I promise you, you don't know, cause you get all your news from the Daily Show. But I'm not to the right, it's all that. Towards the middle's how I steer it. But I still talk that right-wing flash, cause lots of Republicans wanna hear it. And I'm feeling like Ron is greatest, like I'm gonna make this. And I know I'm winning, so to heck with media spinning.
Put me on the ticket.